Like you get stuck?
Yeah, do you ever get stuck? That
would, I'm stuck 99% of the time.
How do you work through it though?
Well, that's just what the job is. Like problem solving is the art of just keeping on trying when you're stuck. So if you're not stuck, then you just solve the problem and you proceed until you are stuck. So the vast majority of the time you're stuck, so you just have to get used to the fact that you're stuck. So like I don't get stressed when I haven't solved the problem, because once I solve the problem, I move on to another problem and then I'm in the middle of solving that problem. So I would be stressed all of the time being stuck in that. So the other side is like when you're stuck, you just put it away for a bit, shelve it, you know, think about something else, and then come back with
go
a fresh
for the
time.
Movie. Yes.
Really looking forward to seeing other people's projects and how they solve things and how they were able to figure out how to present them in a way that's effective.
The point of our project is we're looking at the metal or the object that takes care of that, called a heat sink, and absorbs the heat from the CPU because it's a conductor made of metal. And then it has a lot of these little metal fins lined up, and that generates more surface area. The more the surface area there is, the more the heat dissipates. And included with that, there's also a fan so that you can dissipate even more outside of the scene.
This is Mayor Rod Nuremberg, and I want to wish you all students congratulations for being accepted into the top 3 program at Rice. Please know we are so proud of you, and we want to help you and encourage you to continue to pursue your education. That is what will make your dreams come true.
Awesome.
You're worthy, you may have.